Divyanshi is a student of Kendri Vidyalaya. The motto of KV is Tattvam Pushkam Apagruno and it is managed by defense. There are over 1,225 Kendri Vidyalayas in India and including 3 abroad, providing education to more than 30 lakh students every year. KVs are considered to be the best CBSE schools in India. Now I want to tell you something about my school. KV number 1 DG and C room. This prestigious temple of learning was established in 15th August 1967. And since then it has carved a niche for itself as one of the best schools in the city. This school is well poised in an impressive building for classes 1st to 12th. With a total enrollment of 4 lakh students. The school has all the state-of-art infrastructure, smart e-classes, sprawling glass green lawns, computers, science, humanities, language laboratories and games field. Here at KV, education means an overall development of human potential and personalities, physically, mentally, moral and spiritual. Academic merits and excellence are as watchwords. Besides this, sports and co-curriculum activities are given a prime importance along with academic. Some of the students of these Vidyalayas are among the top 1% in CBSE board exam. And some of the students has proved their growth in sports and yoga with their performance in state level and SGFI games tournament. Our school plays a holistic approach by connecting students in practices related to environment. And this mission of this Vidyalayas has duly recognized as the best school. And our school has awarded 3 times Swachhata Award by Nagar Nigam and KV Dehradun. I end by saying that I see my school as lighthouse of education, bestowing knowledge as well as ethical conduct upon us. In contrast to other school, my school does not solely focus in an academics. But in other words, it emphasizes an overall development of a student. And I feel very proud to be in Kendri Vidyalaya. Thank you.